Cybercrime Music here. We're here to cop some vinyls at the Ignition Music Garage. I've been here a few times. It's a pretty nice spot to get some records, so we're gonna go in and see what they got.
Usually try to get something that jams with
a lot of other shit, you know.
So we don't have to spend some cash.
Led Zeppelin. Blue Oyster Cult. That one actually is probably dope as fuck. And it's only $5-$6. Yeah, I'm about to grab that one. And then we might have some more Blue Oyster Cult. The Blue Oyster Cult. Oh, that one's dope as fuck. We got Bruce Springsteen, Led Zeppelin, David Bowie, Kiss, fucking John Lennon, Rolling Stones, more Blue Oyster Cult. Still searching through some stuff here. We got people. It's a pretty nice place here. They got all kinds of vinyls and shit. As you can see, it's pretty damn awesome in here.
Now, dude's checking out all the records. Got some selections here.
I bet this one's gonna be awesome.
Yes, it is. Heard that album?
Cool scratch. No, I don't. I just started messing around with vinyls, you know. Now I'm about to get a bunch of stuff and set up for doing some turntable work. Got a really nice place here. Kind of doing like a video for my YouTube channel. But yeah, how much will the bass are?
$82.33
for a snack. It's alright. Hey, we're here at Elkhart Cigarette Outlet. They're doing their 420 sale, and I'm dropping off some CDs. The new Cyberdrive album is coming out today on 420. It's called 420. People are already showing up. It's pretty cool. I'm about to drop all this off here and leave it here. They can keep the money from it, and you know, I'm just trying to pass out some CDs and stuff. So, it should go pretty good. We'll see how this goes.
We're here at the 420 vape sale with everybody. It's 420. It's a national holiday. I brought the Cyberdrive CDs. They're $1 a piece.
But yeah, I did the artwork in matte print, so it came out better, so it looks like the computer screen and shit. So hopefully, you know, you get rid of 20 of them, they can make $20. I can get some music out there, and these guys can have their 420 sale. It's also a vape shop where you can get all kinds of vape.
Used quite a few of them so far. We're using iTunes to burn this shit for some reason, because it's really fast, and it turns out pretty good. New album. Get yourself a copy. Hey, okay, we're at TG Music in Goshen. It's pouring down the rain, and this guy's out here with the ukulele. He knows me. We're still making a video here. It's raining out. I brought a bunch of CDs to pass out. The new album, 420. It's actually 421 out here. And it looks like their power's out. You guys' power out? Awesome. That's cool. We knocked out the power. So if people can see these in here, you know, if they get the power going again, there's like a stack of 10 CDs here. You can get for free at TG.
They got my headphones here, the Sessions. I bought a pair for $100. They have really good quality. And over here, we got some dirty, filthy dubstep and bass music by the toilet where you can get picks. It's pretty cool. They've always had that there. But yeah, there's free copies here at TG Music. You know, if I don't drop them on the floor. But I got like 100 of these in my house, so I'm gonna bring back some soon.